at Smashville. If it is, it's on Smash Surprise. Oh, nope, Town and City. Alright. And.
So look, what I told Ninetales to do in this match is that he needs to play his game, make sure Dex can't play his game. That's kind of more of a spacing thing, not being done with your aerials, and, you know, respecting the frames.
Yeah.
And then be a little more campy, a little more safe, and then punish things for real.
I feel I definitely felt that Jax had momentum in the last game, the last time they played, and so I definitely see where you're going with that.
Yeah. He had some great punishes, but he could have had it in the pool match. He put it enough match to kill a flip kick, but he just...
Oh, no!
See, that's about punish.
Oh, yeah. Punish.
He punishes the grabs very well.
Yeah, it definitely seems like he's playing this much better than earlier, so...
Yeah, he takes good notes.
Yeah, it's fun watching Smash Bros. I've barely been playing, and, wow!
Ninetales.
What's your skill? Your skill is right.
Oh yeah. Let's see what he can do with this while he's at two socks.
What do you want to do? He wants to milk. Oh, and you gotta watch out for a B.
Yeah.
There's no reason to get into his space right now.
Oh yeah.
Regain a Luma here, keep him away, and just gravy damage. It's all gravy from here.
Because you can let him play to you because he's the one down.
Yeah, that's what he's gonna do. He wants to get in there and up B and more forward smash. You don't need to.
So just let him do his thing, you know, have the patience kind of like read.
Patience to read, shield the dump stuff. That's it. Oh, there you go.
Nice.
Arguably the best move of the game.
Yeah, the mobility you get is so nice with it too, and the switch ups. But, Ninetales is a really good lead still though, you know.
He's still playing it well.
Oh, god damn it.
Nope.
Okay.
Get back down.
Uh-oh, it goes Luma, though.
That's fine.
He read the grab. But...
Yeah, he gets bored without Luma sometimes.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good aerial.
Okay.
I've noticed that watching a lot of Rosalina, that as soon as Luma's gone, the Rosalina display is really passive.
Yeah. I think sometimes you can definitely mix that up with aggression.
Yeah.
Good aggression. Oh, here we go. What's funny?
Oh.
Good attempt.
Yeah, and right mindset about it, right. But not the execution.
The movement on that LB afterwards is kind of surprising.
Yeah.
This
is
Yeah,
we're back to
nice.
Get it?
Nice.
That's it.
That's game one.
We got a $2 Ganondorf money match, guys, buddy. Right now. Soon.
All right, G-Man informed me. I have to take more of his Ganondorf.
That was really good. Ninetales was playing a perfect game. He played his game very well and should continue to do so. Nothing. I'm just commentating very loudly. Ninetales did good and should continue to do what he was doing. I think it's the key to this matchup.
My apologies, headphone issue.
Yeah.
So right back, Luma's already gone. What, you know, so how does Ninetales? There you go. Good grab.
Nice.
Milk.
And that's what you were saying is like he's kind of like going away from that whole passive.
Yeah.
And
he's starting to.
I mean, they ended him the win last time, so it's a good switch up instead of becoming predictable.
Yep. And he's being a little bit safer. Some of his aerials, I still question, he's being a lot safer. Jax, in the meantime, is having, he's adjusting a little bit, he's kind of well, but he can't get what he wants to get going started. There's the party. He got that started.
So why does he play Zerus instead of Sheik sometimes? Just for fun?
He doesn't like the matchup. I mean, apparently he thinks it's just a better matchup for Zerus.
I know Zero was saying that he thinks Rosalina might be the best. There's just no tournament results for it. But, he still goes Sheik. So yeah, I doubt he finds a problem with it.
I mean, it might be an Ice Climber situation where if you play Ice Climber perfectly in Brawl, at least the best character in the game.
Yeah. But no one plays for
me. No one will roll.
Nice.
You won. And you're going to get a recharge, get that Luma back. There it is.
Good patience. Instead of
there's the jab, they're keeping going. Yep.
It's a good 12%.
And now he can bait out kill opportunities and punish them.
Wow, well, never mind. Nice. Uphill kill.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was a little, kind of an unsafe landing right there.
Luma taking, blocking to paralyze his face, but...
Luma saved him the first time, but not the second.
No, he's got a good setup out of
him. Oh, nice Luma hit right there.
Yeah, alright, good punish. What you can do. Poke, I like
this. Nice. I feel like he's kind of letting Jaxus play his game again, though, but, you know, it's pretty close.
It is. He's making his comeback a little bit.
Slow and steady, and that's really
it's almost
what
like he's letting
do.
Jaxus be comfortable, and then kind of just mixing it up on him a little bit.
Yeah.
But now Jaxus is in a pretty good position here. There's no Luma.
Oh,
a random up B.
Didn't have the space on that at all.
Yeah, I've noticed that the other times I've passed with Jaxus is that he kind of fishes for the uppie and the grab early on, and so we didn't really get punished that time.
Good launch.
Oh, nice down tilt. That was quite a hit.
I did too. I tailed me though.
Oh, I didn't really get that up B by Jaxus, but
good shield. Oh. Another good shield.
Oh, nice on the Luma.
Luma with the assist. We are in dangerous territory for both people.
He
tried to bait out that upbeat.
Oh, yeah.
That's all he wanted him to do. So he could just up smash him. GG.
Nice.
All right.
He's running right back. He has the percent lead for the first time in a while now. But, I mean, at this point, it almost doesn't matter. Oh.
Did he get up? It's so safe.
Oh, he couldn't punish.
Watch out.
Oh.
What's the next? Oh, you're so scared.
I know.
Right, Luma gotta get back in touch.
Oh,
wow. I can't even believe he went for that.
I know.
I would have waited for Luma.
Oh.
No, that'll do it. Jaxus can't take it. Close it out.
Man, that was stressful.
I'm commentating. Yeah, he beat Jaxus. You are Jaxus.
Oh, that was a stressful.